Hey guys, Ape Monkey here, and welcome back to Seed Monday. Sorry it's out on a Monday again, guys. Really didn't mean to, but I had a lot on. Setting up a business and stuff like that. So, Seed Monday, nevertheless, it is a seed for you guys this week. A new adventure every week and all that jazz. So, let's just jump in and have a look at this seed, shall we? It's a pretty nice seed. Not amazing, but still nice. Great for builders. And explorers. Okay, so this seed will spawn you just around here next to a jungle biome and a tiger biome and a stream hills or plains biome, sorry, and a forest biome. You're kind of in the middle of four biomes. It's quite nice. You've got a few pumpkins here as well, so if you're wanting pumpkins, you've got one there, and I think there's another one around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. It was hidden away from me. I was stood on top of it. Okay, so you've got another two pumpkins right there and there. So, you know, start your pumpkin farm. So, this one, as I say, spawn here. Now, sadly, I've got no coordinates this time around, so I'll try and just go into F3 mode when I get to the places, and you can see where things are. It's just that the mod I use for the coordinates isn't updated yet. So, once you're here, you go up over this hill, and you'll see horses. Horses straight away, guys. We've got horses. Okay, so now you've got your horses, which is, you know, quite simple to get. You've got your wheat here to breed, to tame them, and you've got your carrots and your all your stuff as well. But you got your wheat to tame them, so you've got a village. Inside this village, we have some chickens, some cows, some pigs, and some villagers, obviously. We also have a blacksmith here. If you go inside the blacksmith, we will see that we have diamond horse armor. That's right, guys, diamond horse armor straight away, and a saddle. So basically, you can ride your horses, and you can armor them up. This is perfect, and a chest plate and some bread as well. So, you get your wheat, you get your horses, you get your chest plate, you get your armor, and you get your trades, which is some pretty nice trades in there, I guess. And you get your saddle, and you do all that with your horse. You can go and explore the jungle over here. Not much in it, as far as I'm aware, but as I say, without my mods, I can't really find all the cool stuff here. But this terrain is awesome. This is an extreme hills terrain, as you can see. It looks rather nice. Got some really nice high walls to it. So say you built a house here, you'd have some really nice walls to it. And you got some lava falls, some sheep. And if you go over this way, we have a nice little pool of water with terrain hills around it as well, and a little waterfall there. So it's quite a nice little seed to start off with, really. You know, just kind of if you wanted a house on the edge of a lake or a river that runs through with a waterfall, and it's just really nice. So I'm going to head back to the village because there's something else I want to show you guys. So we're going to go back to the village. We've got some cows as well, so if you want meat, carriage. So we go this way. And oh, we've got some more horses there as well. So then there's another horse. There's a few baby horses as well. So we've got a couple of horses there. So not too bad. Not too bad at all. I do think as well that the horses are random. So maybe donkeys, if you load the world up, might get donkeys. There is a chance and possibility of that. So, you know, not bad. So we get on our horse. Just say we got on our horse and we rode until the sun's up. What we do is ride this way. So from the spawn, from the village here, which is at X36 and Z311, we ride off this way on our horses, and then we go through the forest, passing more horses on the way over the terrain here, and we'll find that we have another village. It's quite close by as well, so you can still see it. Well, you can't now, but you could if I had about far end resistance on. So as you can see, we've got another village here. Now, sadly, this one does not have any blacksmith, but still some pretty decent trades. Some wheat, emeralds for bread, wheat for emeralds, emeralds for arrows, and some chicken for emeralds. So it's not the worst seeds, not the worst trades in the world, but you know, still okay, I guess. And then you've got another jungle biome here, so you can explore the jungle and get some kind of cool stuff from there, like you know, cocoa beans and stuff, make cookies. And then if you go just right of the village, and the village is at -180 +247, we'll say. So around about there. So you head right from the village there, you'll see that we have a huge ravine as well. So a big massive ravine to go on and explore. You've got some iron ore there, some coal ore up there. I'm just going to turn those off. And go up here. And you've got a lovely little beach house area for your house as well. So say you wanted to make like some sort of like little beach resort or beach getaway, you've got a nice little beach area here. And some more pumpkins as well. So if you're wanting those jack-o'-lanterns, or if you're wanting those pumpkin pies, and you want to start a pumpkin farm really quickly, you've got that. So in great caves with vines, as you all know, I love my cave, my vine cave, because they look really nice and cool. Bit more unique than a standard cave. And then obviously cave systems that go off in every single direction you can think of, that surround the under area of the seed. So that is pretty much the entirety of this seed. It's an awesome seed if you're wanting horses and a great start. As I say, you've got the horse armor straight away, diamond horse armor as well, top tier horse armor, and you've got the saddle as well, so you can ride them. And you've got all that wheat to tame them. Really, there's no excuse for not getting a horse with this seed. It is a great seed for that. And as I say, you've also got the jungle and the extreme hills and the forest and all the other cool biomes, well, and the tigers and that's coolness. So that's it, guys, for this week. If you enjoyed the seed, be sure to like, rate, comment, and subscribe. If you're not a subscriber already, really, just consider subscribing. So that's about it, guys. So until next time, TTYL, peace out, and bye bye. Doodles, bye bye. Ah, the sun is just setting. Yay! I did it in less than 10 minutes. Not bad. Bye, guys.